City's in a state of emergency, but Norman still manages to get his laundry and cleaning done for him. What a hero. This room smells like rich people. Wonder if all this wine is from Norman's vineyard in Burgundy. Combat prototype from the schematic. Like a boatload of electrical is routed right behind that painting of Norman. Norman and Otto. Wow. They look like they used to be so close. What could have ruined a friendship like this? Harry's mom, Emily. We used to make fun of him for calling her the prettiest mom at Midtown, but he might have been right. Feels like there's something attached to the back of the frame. Score! This must be the key for Harry's room. Norman's bathroom is bigger than my entire apartment. Now I feel sad. What? This can't be for Harry, can it? Harry's journal. His last entry is marked July 18. That must be the code to that room.
I am saying we should not rush off without a plan.
You are staying here! The antiserum is ready, and I'm going to supervise production.
You will be completely vulnerable without me.
I seem to be completely vulnerable with you. I'm going alone. End of discussion.
Keep Team 2 on standby. I'm getting some air.
Pete, Norman's cure is ready. He's headed to the lab it's at now. Can you follow?
Not without alerting him. Somebody spiked Sable's coffee today. Her men are set on double secret probation alert.
Okay, then stay ready. I've almost got the location.
Stay alert. I think we got company. Control, grid clear. Repeat, grid clear. Huh? Who's there? Thank you. Control. Stand by. Control, we're all clear. Patrolling sector, status clear.
July 18. Bingo. Gotta find the location of the Devil's Breath Lab. Something in this room must be useful. Harry and Emily's medical records. GR-27 was developed to treat them. Devil's Breath is a failed cure for Norman's own family.
Norman Osborn, GR-27 research log. The whole project has gone to hell. GR-27 is a cure, not a disease.
A child's X-ray. It's not Harry or Emily. Who is this? That aura around him. Is this Martin Lee? Wow. Norman wins the fancy map contest. Looks like the Upper West Side. Huh. This shows all of Oscorp's properties. Had no idea they owned so much of New York. Sable troop deployments. They're stationed all over the city. Looks like Norman's tracking Dr. Michael's movements. Creep fest. Kinda makes sense, though. Michael's is the lead on Devil's Breath. I bet I can find the Devil's Breath lab with this. It must be an Oscorp property with a ton of Sable protection, frequented by Dr. Michaels. What are these things? Prototype hand grenades? Scientist thing going on. Looks like a map of the Upper West Side. Oscorp building, but no Michaels or Sable. Bet I'm looking for a heavily guarded Oscorp building that Doc don't think I've chosen the right categories. Dr. Michaels went to this Oscorp building, but nope, that's just a Sable patrol. Where do these three categories overlap? None of these patrols cross Dr. Michaels. Nope, that's just a Sable patrol. Oscorp building, but no Mike. Don't think I've chosen the right categories. Commercial buildings. Wow. Oscorp's good. No. Norman's Bravo. And this good old Alpha team. Devil's Breath Lab must have a big Sable present. Nice. Got some overlap with Dr. Michael's path. None of these patrols cross Dr. Michael's path. Nice. Got some overlap with Dr. Michael's Oscorp building. But nope. That's just to see. None of these patrols cross Dr. Nope. That don't think I've chosen the right categories. Dr. Strong. No move. Dr. Michaels leads the. No. I need to track Michaels. Van Adder is a dead end. Dr. Michaels leads the Devil's Breath. A records facility. Oscorp's going all in on. No. A records facility could be. GR27. That's the code name for Devil's Breath. This is it. 10th and Cathedral. Isn't that. I knew it. 10th and Cathedral, Oscorp's records department. Perfect place to hide a secret biotech facility. GR27 Martin Lee incident. What is this?
And we are rolling. I will be right next door. Just relax and let the medicine do its work.
Baby, 这个会救你。
Location and a lot more. How far away are you?
Two avenues over. Say the word and I'm there.
Great. Keep the motor running.
Copy.
to clear that balcony.
Flex now. Are you okay?
We'll be in a few seconds. Northwest corner. Hey, you ready?
Wait, hold on.
It's too late. You're up.
You are crazy.
You're amazing.
It's all so much to take in. Harry sick? Norman and Lee? And Dr. Octavius?
I know.
This is all my fault.
No, not the song again. You are not alone anymore, Pete. Let Miles and me look after Feast. You find Norman. You find the cure.
Thanks, partner. To get that anti-serum and start putting things right. There must be some way to reach Lee and Otto. Convince them to give up this crusade for revenge. They've both done so much good for the world. They can't throw their legacies away just to spite Norman. Okay, Norman's on his way to get the anti-serum. Better update Yuri.
I hope this is good news.
It is. Oscorp just created an anti-serum.
There's a cure? Oh, thank God. How quickly can we get it to people?
I'm on my way to find out. The lab is at 10th and Cathedral.
Wait. I just got a report of a helicopter going down in that area.
Oh, no. That could be Norman's helicopter.
I'd send officers your way, but I don't have any.
Don't worry. I'm on it. This'll all be over soon. I promise.
Trying to destroy our power grid. The Vulture raining death from above. Spider-Man egging them both on in the very heart of our city, brawling like children. Lethal children, pitching a tantrum of death and destruction. I'm often asked, why do menaces like this end up with awesome powers? Why not someone like you, Jonah? Well, I have considered trying to use advanced science to give me powers. Only so I could protect you in a more hands-on way, of course. But after much reflection, I've decided against it. Because power corrupts. I'm a man of the people, and I want to stay one of the hardworking, ordinary people of New York. So I'll just help via my talk show, my publishing empire, and my vast personal fortune. No need to thank me. It's what a man of the people does.
All units, armed hostiles are assaulting a police van. Any officers near firehouse, please copy.
These demons before I can follow Lee into the lab. Time to KO those snipers. These demons quick before Lee gets a hold of the anti-serum. The agents stationed here. They're not handling anything.
You have been warned, superhero.
These guys aren't looking to team up.
Tired of you harassing our agents, Spider-Man. This ends the night.
You guys think I took out your men? You gotta be kidding me!
Don't let him whip you! I got him!
Inside.
He's shooting Gwen! Take cover!
really wish Sable would cut me some slack. We should be on the same team.
Advancing!
Demons and Sable are down. Time to follow Lee inside. Why are you so heavy?
You harass my men, destroy my equipment, and cost my client millions. Give me one good reason I should not kill you right now.
Listen, I don't like you, you don't like me. But Lee has your client inside this building right now, and he's gonna kill him if we don't do something. We could fight each other, or we could fight Lee, but not both. Does this mean we're good?
You will help me secure Norman. After that, I make no promises.
Works for me. Lee's out of control.
You secure Osborn. I will talk to them.
Nice to have friends. Okay, Lee. No more running. This ends tonight. Find a way to reach the Martin Lee I know. The man who built Feast. No way to go but down.
Turn back, Spider-Man. This is me and Osborn.
I know about the accident. I know what happened to your parents.
The accident?
You sound as clinical as Osborne. My parents died because of me. Because of what Osborne did to me.
You're more than your past. Don't let it control you.
I tried so hard to make my parents proud, to honor their legacy. But to truly honor them, Osborne must see justice.
I won't let you do this, Martin.
Lee's pain, his anger, it's fueling his power.
Sample.
No! No, Martin! I told you, I'm sorry. It was an accident. I was trying to help!
Yeah. You don't help people. You use them. Yeah!
This won't bring your parents back.
Why do you insist on trying to save this piece of scum?
I'm trying to save you, Martin. Don't let revenge win. Fight it!
Come on.
on your head!
You can walk away!
No! Osborn must suffer!
I know you can beat the demon, Martin!
The demon? I am the demon!
That is a big deal.
This is the wrong way, Martin.
Thank you. look on your face. You can't imagine how satisfying it is. Ready for your final act?
Worry about him right now.
He needs a hospital.
No hospital. Feast.
Speak to your head doctor.
There's no doctors here.
Well, who's running this place?
Me, mostly.
Oh, okay. Well, it's been a while, but I'll do my best. I'll need masks, gloves, right. Whatever you have that's sterile.
Thank you. You can thank me by not dying. Oh, my God.
They say she could go at any moment. Where are you going?
I need to find Otto. He has the anti-serum. I don't know if I can beat him.
Maybe you can't. Maybe Spider-Man needs help from his friend Peter.
What?
Peter helped build those arms, remember? If anyone can find a weakness, it's him.
Go get him, Tiger.
Jay's right. I built the neural interface. That means I can destroy it. There must be something at the lab I can use.
Spider-Man. Hello.
Man, I gotta change this number.
I must leave New York. Recent events give me pause. Your rescue of Osborn, despite his hatred, it affected me. I must return home. Reflect on this life I choose.
Dang. I think I'm actually gonna miss you and your death troopers.
Unfortunately, my agents will stay. Though I question our work, they do not. And Osborn continues to pay. I am sorry.
So close to being good news.
Indeed. I will miss you and your bizarre witticism, Spider-Man. Until we meet again.
What a strange, violent lady. Scare some kids straight by telling them how miserable you are right now. Sable guards brutalize innocent people. Thank you.
Sable Control. The boss wants a sit rep on the garrison in Chelsea.
Armored Patrol is headed out. We'll report any sign of Spider-Man.
The impossible, Doc. But now I have to destroy it. With a little creation of my own.
Truth before they mop you off the pavement.
Tell them what you did.
Everything you have is built on lies!
Lies!
You were only ever worth a damn when you worked for me!
The truth is, you can never accept that I'm better than you!
You're a failure, Otto!
And you always will be!
Your way.